When using Quick Open with ctrl+P or command+P on Mac, you can press ctrl+P or command+P again to scroll through the list of files and select one to open. Here I'm going to open Quick Open with ctrl+P or command+P on Mac, and normally I could go and click on a file on the list to open it. I could use the arrow keys to navigate through this list and then press enter to open it, but if I continue holding down the ctrl or command keys and then press P, you'll see that it goes and advances through the list here. So I'll just press P a few times. Let's go and open the WebView element view here. So you can see I currently have this WebView element file selected. And as soon as I release the control or command keys here, I'll actually go and open this file. So you can see I released the command or control key there and actually opened this file. Now I can also hold down shift while moving through the list to move backwards through the list instead of forward. So again, I'm going to open Quick Open with ctrl+P or command+P, and I'm going to continue holding down the control or command keys here. I'm going to press P on its own just to move forward while holding down command or control. And if I hold down shift and then press P while holding down command or control, I actually move backwards through the list. So I can just move forward and backwards by holding down the shift key, or not holding down the shift key here, and select the file that I actually want to open. So I'll go to this native element, and as soon as I release the control or command key here, I'll actually go and open that file. This shortcut can save you a little bit of time when using Quick Open.